Today we will talk about the strategy pattern. Let's begin. I once went to an online apparel store with exorbitant rates. They provide really high quality products, as indicated on their website. They provide a mass discount of roughly 40% on Black Friday. If the quality remains the same, that was a significant promotion for me. It's known as price strategy in marketing, and it's a good illustration of how to use the strategy design pattern. Strategy determines what options you can choose. Each option is a class that implements a method on an interface. The interface is injected into a context when that method is required. Furthermore, strategy decides which interface using class should be utilized. The open-close principle from the solid principles is compatible with strategy. That is, software entities should be open for extension, but closed for modification. As a result, strategy is a good practice. Strategy versus if. Strategy is used to be more descriptive and to avoid using if in main logic. However, it generates many extra classes and, later, one class for each if. This aids testing but increases the time required to implement the solution and can result in a jumbled file structure if we do not have a consistent namespace standard. In conclusion, strategy is a design pattern that improves code readability. For example, it is easier to check accepted card standards by looking at file names than it is to search somewhere in a large file. However, if a team lacks a clear standard or we are short on time, that strategy may not be a good fit. Where do you think the fittest strategy design pattern can be found? Let us know in the comments below. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.